Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook here at the 2018 NFL Scouting Combine with Brandon Howard of Sports Talk Florida. Brandon, day one, It's almost in the books.
Right.
What are some of your takeaways?
Man, honestly, I really like what some of the coaches were talking about as far as the running back position, you know, how people are saying, you know, it's running back position, you know, shouldn't be picked in the top 10, you know, and some of the coaches are really coming out and supporting what we've been saying all along, is that it's a very important position, and, you know, to say a guy shouldn't be taken top 10 because he's a running back is ridiculous. So I really like what some of these GMs, it seems like they have their thinking cap on and they're ready to make some good picks.
And it's all about taking the best players when you
absolutely
can. I know Dave Gettleman spoke about that highly.
Mm-hmm.
New Giants general manager spoke about that highly.
Right.
When you look at the NFL Combine, it's not necessarily, it's not football.
Right.
It's football workouts. So
exactly.
What are some of the things that you take away from the Combine, what you glean to be important?
Really just getting to know the guy, getting to know the player, you know, getting to know what he brings to the table. And then asking on film, you know, what you're seeing. Maybe you see a player that has a lot of loafs on film.
Mm-hmm.
What happened on that play? What were you doing wrong on that play? You know, why was the effort like this? You know, just getting to know the player and asking them the pertinent questions to get them, you know who they are and where you might want to be able to select them in the draft.
Yeah, because a lot of times you may see the talk say, hey, player A can't, he only go to maybe his second progression before
exactly
he takes off and run.
Right.
Oh, are we sure he wasn't asked to go
maybe
to?
Maybe he wasn't asked to.
Exactly. Yeah. So you always ask those questions. And also the workouts themselves, you want to see what type of work guys put in
sure
from their college, the last college game to now, have they been putting in the work. So that's some
absolutely
of the things I glean to be important. Also the medicals, we don't see all that.
We don't see all the medicals and things of that nature, but that's absolutely important. These guys have a crazy schedule. You know, they go from, you know, the hospital to get their medicals done, and interviews with us. So, you know, just being able to keep up with those things. Are these guys late, you know, to those things? So it's just the character, you know, and the coaches getting to know, the GMs getting to know who these guys are inside and out.
Where people can follow you on Twitter?
You can follow me at bhoward_81.
bhoward_81. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook. Sorry about using the selfie stick, but again, we're going to get it worked out. And this is day one, so maybe tomorrow when we have